I'm not a vampire, not an alien, I'm not the fucking mummy, I'm a goblin.
Greetings, Goblin Nation! Welcome to the show! Welcome to another review! Oh my god, that just sounds this beautiful comment of, oh, this dude, this is crazy, this dude is insane. And I like it, you know, I like the insanity, the effort I put into video. It's just like, most of the time, it's like the moment my record it, it's like, bang! And I blow up! I explode my energy! You know, like Jack did. I mean, he kind of died. You know, but my body can handle way more energy than Jack does. You know, Jack is gonna explode, you know, become this bomb, you know, but I have the energy to go beyond, have all that energy. I mean, I'm so wild. I get sometimes so much inspiration to do videos, and I love doing them so much. I mean, I even got sometimes inspired to do masks. Look at those masks. These amazing masks. This one kind of spiral kind of thing. All this cult kind of thing and this whole thing. I mean, congratulations, you're in cult. Did you not know? I mean, we could say it's a community, but it's actually cult. I mean, who cares, you know, if you kind of say what it is. Just the thing that you need to know most, the thing that is most important is having fun. Doesn't matter where you are, have fun, and it's always hunky-dory, I mean, look at me. All those colors, all those beautiful colors, those exciting colors. Reminds me of how insane I can be, how fun I can be. Anyway, enough talking about myself, enough talking about my mask. It's time to go once again into Supernatural. Ooh, oh. One more kind of thing. So last time, you know, God kind of didn't get dead. We didn't get God. What we did do is let God live, you know, let God live. Live, and now he's like, are you doing nothing? Oh, well, good luck with this. Good luck with Jack Boy there. It's like, yeah, Jack is gonna die. Jack is going boom. So they're like, okay, what can we do? Like, I cannot stop this. And then the Reaper, aka Billy, aka not this Billy. That's a good Billy. That's a good psychopathic Billy. No. We're talking about dead Billy. And Billy the dead. Whoa! Let's just say she's not particularly like, what did you do? Kind of thing. Like, now she's like, can you help her? Like, oh, you know what? Boom. And then the nothingness is like, how did you get here? Because Jack can't teleport her, and it's like, I'm sorry. It's like, sorry for. Oh. So he exploded in pieces, and then it's like, is Jack alive? It's kind of thing where you die, get into the nothingness, and it's like, Jack, yeah, but the energy was needed, was kind of this little thing that would have killed God in the darkness. You know, they too would be dead. They would be dead. They would be not existing. Not even to heaven. Not even hell. They would not exist at all. That's kind of thing. But it's another word, but nothingness, because she works a little bit different, and Jack kind of survived that. What a pissed off nothingness. But after that, that brought first, like, okay, you need to book, or you could let Jack, because he has not much time. I mean, he kind of has all the time. He doesn't seem like he's hurt. Yeah, sure, he has no power. Yeah, sure, he's kind of thing. But he's like, but I think, well, she meant the nothingness is really gonna be pissed. And she's kind of pissed, like, what did you do? You made it loud! You made it too much! She would hate me. I mean, the nothingness would literally hate me. Because I'm not good. I mean, sometimes, yeah, people are silenced. Yeah, people are kind of thing. I get that some people want silence. And sometimes I give them silence. But it kind of thing. But I like talking. Talking sometimes, you know, mostly for my videos. I love talking, because I know my craziness, my insanity. People people love that kind of thing. Not every person is the same way. So every person, you know, I need to go a little bit different. But if I can go crazy, I'll go nuts, baby! Anyway, so Sam Dean give the book, you know, from that, and he's like, oh, because you screwed up, you know, they kind of screwed up. God, it's not that. So if, because they screwed up, they kind of are gonna go nuts. Yeah, and now it's like kind of thing. I also feel like, yeah, why did we not kill the kind of thing? I mean, get that we want to kill that. You know, we don't want that to have what she wants, you know, being the superior kind of being. We don't want that, you know, we don't want that. We all don't want that. But in other kind of thing, it's like, the darkness is already absorbed, so I see how trying to defeat the darkness, she was not that bad, would be a bad idea. I see how he checked, but now Jack got blown away somewhere because we could not stop that kind of thing. But okay, it's not about what the end result is, it's what you could do. What we could do about it? What could we do about it? Could we blow it up? No, maybe, no. Maybe we could blow it up, but we don't blow him up. No. 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 Anyway, so kind of thing. So eventually Jack comes back after that gets the book, but then it's like there is still a kind of thing, a story to be told by Jack. I'm gonna get you, and Dina's like, oh hell no, hell to no, 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 no. I say no, this place is no, kind of thing. You need to let Scythe go. You need to let, so they get the Scythe kind of thing, you know, crashes her like. Pfft. So she gets kind of this card and then gets the bag. I'm like, but how do they have this Scythe? So Dean cannot, you know. And then first he's like, okay, we're gonna kind of think. Well, then some old friend of the Apocalypse world kind of comes out, and they go to her house. She has a girlfriend, she has kind of thing, she has all the things that she needs. She finally lost somebody, and then, you know, doom strikes. Or in this fact, well, we thought it was dead, you know. Let's say it's dead, you know, just for kind of thing. It ends up not being dead, but God. But let's just say you didn't know that that's part of the thing. You didn't know that. So it's death on this kind of thing. So everybody's like, okay, we can defeat that. We cannot defeat God, you know, we don't have him. But we have Death Scythe, and we all know from experience in the past that we can kill Billy with our Scythe. So that's exactly what we're gonna do. So they go to Dean and to Castiel go to that, to their library. They can get in there while Sam and the rest are like, okay, let's make everybody safe in this tower, seeing that because we can strike that, we have to defeat. So Dean and Sam going into the order and that kind of thing. It's like, okay, now, well, she maybe is you know, kind of able to strike her, but you have to get close to her, and that's kind of a little problem here, you know. You need to get close to her. You cannot get close to her. They try, but like, and then she Dark Vader's Castiel's head. So she gets, Castiel gets choked, then Sam like, and Dean is like, yeah, kind of thing, now you will die for the people, are you, kind of thing. Like, me, no, I'm already doomed, I'm already gonna die, all I want for my ending is you, Dean, you're everything that sucks in life, you're everything wrong with the balance of life, you should be dead. But you aren't! You aren't dead! You should be, but you aren't! But you should! So, yeah, it's like, he should be dead. So, now they're like, okay, it's like it's God doing this. And that's when Sam sees everybody just be obliterated. That's that was God's safety, because this was not that's doing. It was God's doing. I mean, God, darkness, high being, whatever they are now, the Big Bang. I mean, they kind of are the Big Bang thing. So the Big Bang God, whatever he is now, whatever Chuck now is. Anyway, so now Dean runs the hell out of there because they kind of thing, but they have a warrant. But Dad is still knocking on the door. Dad is knocking on this door, and we cannot get him out. So we kind of Dean and Castiel are like, and then it's like, I have an idea. Castiel is like, the nothingness was like, he's never gonna come in, and I'm never gonna be happy. I'm never gonna be the kind of happiness, but. Happiness is not what I thought it was first, you know. I thought happiness was when everybody is simple. No, happiness is learning to have you to kind of you're doing this all out of love. You're making it look like you're doing this out of anger, out of rage, out of all this kind of thing, out of being broken, like enemies see you. No. You don't do it like that. You do it because. You love them. You love your brother. You love me. You kind of thing. And I was like, I love you too. And I'm also kind of thing. So he found love in his family. He found love in the moments. Kind of thing. And I was like I always say, like this tattoo says, you have to live in the moments, in the beautiful greatness moments that life can bring you. And that's goal, you know, you should live in those moments. You should live in the moments where kind of thing. And that's exactly kind of thing. And then the nothingness is like, and now I get you. So that deal is like, so now the nothingness is able to enter because he cannot do it unless summoned. So the nothingness comes. But not, you know, Jack was a bomb sent by Billy for kind of thing. So yeah, even though Billy is kind of dying, you know, with a scar kind of thing, he's already dying, but he wants to kill Dean for a while. So now then, Castiel gets scrapped by the nothingness, but also Billy, because you know, the nothingness can finally enter, so he's pissed off. That it got lost by Billy because he struck him down and gets his bomb inside. So she is pissed off. So yeah, I don't think we're gonna see Billy ever again. He was pissed. And also, after this, I feel like, oh, I can finally sleep kind of thing. Anyway, so now we still have the God, the hyper God, darkness, whatever Chuck now is kind of thing to deal with. And also the world is empty. Every life is gone.
It's gone! And it's gone!
It's a future, a very dark future. A very, very dark future. Well, it's kind of the present there. But this future where nothing, nobody left. Everything is destroyed. You know, but nothing is left. And that's pretty much the ending. I loved it. I loved this feel, like the kind of thing. I was like, I was very curious. And not only was God the enemy of season 50 and kind of thing, but we also get the enemy of the nothingness. We get the nothingness, we get death as a kind of thing, we get the darkness kind of thing. All of them, all the big cosmic beings, you know, those really big kind of thing, are all the enemies in this last season. I thought it would be only God, you know, only God, you know, he's already like a hive and fucking thing. And no, the darkness fused with the gods now to make this new being that's even not stronger than that. Then they made sure that that's kind of thing. So now they made that an enemy. Then Jack blowed up, so making the nothingness an enemy. So everybody, all the biggest giants kind of thing, are enemies of kind of thing. And then Castiel is like, and then, well. Dean is crying because, you know, he lost Castiel after this kind of thing. He's crying. He doesn't pick up the phone that Sam is kind of calling, right, on the ending. So he's kind of in his sad moment right now. Yeah, you know, till next episode. Anyway, that's pretty much all I got for you. It was great. It was insanely great. I loved it. I enjoyed it. I cannot wait for the next episode. Supernatural, this was an Omega level. I mean, come on, how can I not? You mean they defeated that with nothing? There's just so many things happening. This season has been so great. It's almost maybe on more Omega, maybe a little bit less, but I call it Omega. I'm just gonna rank it up instead of down. I'm gonna rank it up a little bit snatch. I feel like this was really great, insane great, and the way they defeated that kind of thing. I saw this a little bit coming, like you just literally kind of thing, you know. I didn't think Castiel would be gone, but he is. Yes. Anyway, that's pretty much all I got for you. Hope you enjoyed, you know, hope you enjoyed the Supernatural episode kind of thing. It was insanely fun to review the insanity I can give it. I hope you enjoyed the insanity. I really do. Because I love bringing you all my insanity that I can get out of my body. And sometimes it's not enough. I make four. I made this day, 5 videos. Maybe it's to make good on that one time. One Friday, I kind of forgot about it, and now I'm like, I can never do that again. I can never forget about it. So, I need video. So, in a moment where I have an idea, inspired to have this idea of kind of thing, I do it, and I like it. So, yeah, maybe that's what I kind of thing. Anyway, hope you enjoyed my kind of thing. I hope to see you guys in my next one. You know, my whole goblin age, my cult, my insane people. I mean, if you're not insane yet, soon you will be. You will be. Anyway, thank you guys so much. And yeah, goodbye.